An Eclectic Vision. And this is our very first show, so we're really delighted that you're here to join in our first event. The reason we're called Eclectic is if you look around, we're a pretty weird mixed bunch. We've got different voices, different views, and different cultures, and come from a whole range of different countries. So we've joined together as a group to do a mixture of art under a whole load of different media. For our first show, the theme that we selected was the environment. And I hope you can guess that from looking at some of the pieces around you. The name of the show is Don't Look. And the reason we came up with the name is that we feel that that's what people do in relation to the environment. We're so busy worrying about our everyday lives, we forget about what we're doing to the world around us. So Don't Look on the environment by An Eclectic Vision. There's a few things we'd just like to point out to you. One of the things that we're going to be doing is a puppet show. And the puppet show will take place at about 2:15, 3:15, 4:15. It's about 10 minutes long and we think the children and adults will enjoy it. We have some wonderful music being played by Shane, and he will be keeping you entertained during the afternoon. As well as that, we have a series of things for children, face painting and games, so please feel free to get your children involved in this as well. Alongside that, as we consider ourselves artists, there's also a whole series of other pieces. There's sculpture, painting, mixed media, photography, and we hope that you'll enjoy it. If you see something that you particularly like, we will not be offended if you want to offer to buy it. You'll see the name of the various artists is beside their work. And all we would say to you is, why don't you make us an offer we can't refuse? Okay? What I'm going to do now is going to hand over to Shane. But just we'd like to thank one or two people who have sponsored us. Wexford Credit Union, the Gaelic Bar and Coleman Doyle. So thank you so much. And Ian, who are helping us as well. Oh, and the bike shop, sorry. The other thing you'll notice is that my friend here, Sinead, will be doing some cycling. And the reason for she'll be doing the cycling is to actually generate the electricity for our show. So we take these things seriously. I think that's all for now. We'll be coming back and updating you during the afternoon. Thank you very much for coming and sharing this with us. We're really honoured. Thank you.
Riders on a storm, riders on a storm, into the south we're born.
Riders on a storm.
The day it was born, sick and tired of playing it cool, playing by those stupid rules. Change the system, I don't know what to do if I ain't got you. Some good, some bad. Sometimes I wish that I said I never had. I wish that I never knew you, you stupid fool.